Hey guys, it's Tekri here. Today I will show you how to make this kind of merge cover photo and profile picture on Facebook. So let's get started. So what you have to do is download this zip. I will give you a link to download this zip in a single file. Now open this and extract here. Then you will get the extract file, which will be a folder here. And now you have to open this folder and open the SliceStudio application. I think I'm a genius. Now select your image. Wait. Now select this file folder. And now using wizard. Now click on next. Load picture. Now you have to select your picture. Now save my picture on my desktop. Here it is. Open it. Now click on next. Now you will see this picture will be shown here. Now you have to adjust this photo as you want, like this, or I suggest you to use high quality wallpaper or any photo that you want. Now we have settled these images. Now click on next. Last step. Now you have to select slide profile picture. You have to save it. Let's save it on the document sliced. I have already saved two photos. Now save it. Check widget 1, which will be our profile picture. And now export the header image, which will be our cover photo 2. Now save it. Okay, so now we have got the profile picture and a cover photo. Now you can see we have settled it here. Now I will show you some example which I made it, or which we can make out of this. So that's it guys, thank you for watching. Make sure to hit like button and subscribe to my YouTube channel, and comment down below if you have any problem or any suggestion for me, and I hope to see you in my next video. Bye guys.